Is that gun wired? That's awesome.
Yeah, for FAT, they are.
Oh, that's so cool.
The wire goes under the field for the 200.
Oh, wow, really?
That one green girl taking it out.
Ladies and gentlemen, coaches, athletes, and spectators,
I'd love to see that gun and like how it works.
Take this opportunity to thank you for your patience and cooperation in this prolonged AAA championship.
Yeah, you're going to be in the way.
Having taken place over the span of 4 days. Your cooperation has been remarkable, and the participation by the athletes has been record-setting. On behalf of everybody in the District 2 Track and Field Committee, we want to thank everyone involved.
Friggin' room.
How would we be uncooperative?
Bitching. Bitching about how it was canceled 4 times.
Kate, you're Katie Gallus and Amanda Hunt. Please report to the award stand. Katie Gallus of Dallas and Amanda Hunt. Please report to the award stand.
Yeah, I mean, she's going sub 10.
I don't think that's going to happen.
The national?
Yeah.
Yeah. By who?
I know she went to 1,000 ounce high school in California.
We have results from the boys' 200 meter dash.
Something boring.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
In 8th place from Valley View, Deshaun Boone.
Like short and quick.
In 7th place from Duncan, Nicholas Atkins. In 6th place from North Pocono, Paul Almeida.
Yeah.
In 5th place from Hazel Canary, Cruz Finicum.
What?
In 4th place from Coughlin, Russell Monroe. Where's the girl in 2nd from?
Abington.
Oh, okay.
In 3rd place from Valley View, Mike Fazio.
You have to scream. I have to, like, get my Italianness out.
Lionel Wilson.
Oh, my God. Summer Hills right.
And in 1st place with a District 2 championship time of 21.79 seconds.
I don't like
Seven Hills
Seven.
From Tarkanic, Gavin
Colley. He's like too strong.
Ladies and gentlemen, Gavin Colley.
He's like ripped.
Lionel Wilson and Mike Fazio have all qualified for the state championship meet at Chippensburg with their performance today exceeding the state standards.
Wow, there is so many at the U.S.
Gavin, Lionel, and Mike. Will Gavin Colley, Lionel Wilson, Mike Fazio, Russ Monroe, Cruz Finicum,
and
Paul Almeida.
Only one of them hit the SQS. Like, something happened and they all didn't make it. I don't know. They weren't actually as fast. I guess the clock was off up there. I don't know.
Do you have results?
Seemed like they did, but they didn't.
From the boys' 800 meter run. In 8th place, of strength and breath. In 7th place, Zach Dutter of Dallas. 6th place, Chris Vito of Abington Heights. 5th place, Jake Siegel of Duncanic. 4th place, Alex Small, Duncanic. 3rd place, Marty Kelly of North Pocono. 2nd place, Brandon Bednash of Valley View. And in 1st place, with a winning time of 1 minute, 55.49 seconds, from Titanic, Tom Damiani. Tom Damiani in 2nd place, Bednash, both exceeded the state qualifying standard.
We're going to line up in states, and like Reagan's going to be next in the room, like, are you sure?
We have Tom Damiani, Brandon Bednash, Marty Kelly.
That's because she probably started to run them when she was too young.
Jake Siegel and Chris Vito. Please report to the award series.
No, I mean, her height. It stunts your growth, I hear, when you start training too early.
First call, girls 4x400 meter relay. First call, girls 4x400 meter relay.
Because, like, I think it, like, I don't know, testosterone inhibits, like, growth. Like vertical growth? Because you grow more out.
Results from the girls' 800 meter run. In 8th place, Corey Lake of Valley View.
Well, they're just like hopping.
In 7th place, Katie Kravitz.
Promotes testosterone, not inhibit.
In 6th place, Aaron Jager, Abington Heights. In fifth place, Aaron Craig of Holmesdale. In fourth place, Stephanie Reynolds, Addison Heights. In third place, Hannah Coffin, Crestwood. In second place, Chelsea Mann of Walla Pawpack area. And in first place for the winning time of 2 minutes, 17.5. Sarah Radzwilka of Wyoming area. Will Sarah Radzwilka and Hannah Coffin, Stephanie Lemos, Aaron Craig, and Aaron Jager please report to the award stand?
She go through and
oh, I didn't see those. Those went through at like 540 something.
528.
Wow. Good champ. Dude, she broke 11.
Already?
This year.
The best I ever heard around here was Marie Trail Bridge at Stace this year, 1059.
Really? Really fast.
Yeah.
She medal?
I think she got, didn't she get like 6th or something? Yeah, yeah, top like 8 medal.
I don't know, it wasn't her best. 11th, maybe mid, I don't know. She had no competition.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to call your attention to
the sprint,
yeah. Well, she almost did.
For presentation of medals and
like
the girls
5-0
is
still
down.
Gross.
In six
she's
place,
not going to out-sprint someone like Summer Hill. Like, Summer Hill just looks like she's got muscle. Like,
in fifth place from Holmesdale, Jana Wilson. In third place from Dallas,
farm girl or something.
Katie Gullis. In third place from Titanic with a time 0.89 seconds.
That was Roma freshman, right?
Yeah.
Fishing and the hunt off Titanic. In second place from Crestwood, Jessica Newegg with a time of 25.71 seconds. Also exceeding the state qualifying time. Eligible to compete at Skipper Third. And in first place, the District 2 champ for value.
I gotta zoom in on that later. Oh, why? I wanted to zoom in on
it. Sarah the congratulations, Sarah. Congratulations, ladies, on an outstanding race.
And we're lapping.
She only has 2 laps left.
Is she wearing Becky Freeze?
Is she?
No.
Why is my camera all weird?
Let's go to the show!
My camera's like not focusing. My camera won't focus now. It's like broken. Shit, dude. It's broke.
Take it apart and relax.
No, I can't fix something like this. This sucks.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to call your attention to the award stand for presentation of medals in the boys' 800 meter run. In sixth place from Abington Heights is Chris Vito.
That makes me mad how they're like highlighting
in fifth
this, like,
place from Fontana.
Like,
yeah.
I don't know how big of a deal this is.
I know, and it really pisses me off.
And they're clapping for them, not
Alex Roll.
Like, it's just like, yeah.
In
like, he should be
place,
saying, let's bring her home or something.
Marty Kelly. In second place, Sun Valley View, with a time of 1:56.3, qualifying for the state meet at Chippensburg is Brandon Benhash. And the district two champion.